is Daniel Kim, and today I'm going to show you the dog sled team. My goal was to make the dog sled team go forward. My design came from the NXT website. My build, my static parts was beams, pegs, 3M friction peg, 3M peg block. My dynamic parts was bushing, 2M axle, and 2T double bevel gear. My electronic parts was NXT serve motor, touch sensor, and 3.5 centimeter cable. My program was used move block to control C and B ports with a loop outside the move block. I had to test it about 5 times. One of my problems was that the up was backward and the backward was forward. My solution was to put the backward instead of the up. So like the backward went forward instead of the forward went backward. In the future, I would like to make more dogs and stuff.
Really
cute.
All right.
So anyone else have any more questions? All right, round of applause, guys. Yeah.